The Lane County Sheriff's Office says a 24-year-old man drowned last night in Waldo Lake. Deputies say that man decided to go for a swim, drifted away from his sailboat, and slipped below the surface. People nearby found him unconscious in the water. Both them and first responders tried to revive him with CPR, but he did not survive.